there has to be a symbiosis between tourism, the land, the people, and the animals in order for conservation to survive. At Okanjima, with the Okanjima and Africa team and the Hansen family, this is our philosophy, to find the balance between the three. In essence, man has to coexist with everything.
What is the main threat to our wildlife, to the current wildlife? Somebody will say human beings, but if you ask a Namibian farmer and say what is the main threat to your livelihood, he will tell you it's a predator. We really want to conserve these animals, but it's a thing that you don't have to point fingers at these farmers. You have to sit with them down and understand their side of the story as well and try to work if there is any other solution that can be reached. The whole idea is to say to the farmers, okay guys, let's try to put these lives, the cattle, in a pen at night. And when the lions are operational, they are hunting at night, your livestock is closed somewhere. And of course, with the African North, what they do mainly is to put GPS collars on the lions they find outside the Toshio National Park. That can serve as a pre-warning system. The day when you tell you that the lions are right next to your village, because I can see it on my cell phone, for that day, please just look for the cattle and put them in the predator-proof pen.
The only way we're going to make a difference is if we target the bigger population, where you're not making just a difference here, it's got to be an international difference. And education, our school, so we have 65 children in our school, and our environmental education program is the way that we're tackling this for a vision in the future.
Okanjima and Africat are both committed to conservation through education, and the important element about this is the fact that we need to be able to reach all children at all walks of life and also their educators. The teachers give the program longevity by taking the information back into the classroom, and tourism the same through the lodges.
If it's not properly managed, there is no tourism without conservation, neither will there be any conservation without tourism.
Okanjima and the Africat Foundation have changed their perspective so that tourism, conservation, and education work together for a better future. Will you change your perspective too? Start your journey towards a better future.
Change your perspective. Ticket to Utopia.